We've seen PGA Tour pros use some bizarre training aids through the years. Padraig Harrington basically puts on a straitjacket when he practices, and Martin Kamer wears a tennis ball necklace on the range from time to time. But Marc Leishman gets help from a lawnmower, that's a new one. And yet, who are we to question Leishman after his five-shot win at the BMW Championship? The Aussie is in great position to win the FedEx Cup at this week's Tour Championship. And at his post-tournament presser, Leishman opened up about his unusual habit of mowing his backyard every day. You read that right, every day. Here was the exchange he had with a reporter. Sorry to bring this up one more time, but Audrey Leishman's wife said you are rather obsessed with the backyards, sometimes mowing it twice a day. Surely you are not into the actual mowing theirs, got to be some kind of stress. What is it? Marc Leishman, it's definitely stress relief for me. It's very rare I'm out twice a day, laughter. Yeah, every day I'm out when I'm home. Neighbors think I'm crazy. But getting out there, and it's a bit of a workout for me. I'm not a gym rat at all. I haven't ran in about 10 years. But I do try to stay somewhat healthy and in shape, but that is like a little workout. It's probably 150-200 pound more I'm pushing. Good workout. Yeah, stress relief, I guess. Q. You think a lot out there. Marc Leishman going in my nothing box in my head. I think about nothing. Q. What is that like? Marc Leishman, it's great. There's a comedian that has a thing and talks about men's brains, and all men have a nothing box in their heads. That gets me into my nothing box. So there you have it. It's certainly unorthodox, but Marc Leishman uses a lawnmower for both. Mental nothing box is a fantastic phrase and physical exercise. And he's now the 15th ranked golfer in the world. Think about that the next time you have to cut your grass. Related: Marc Leishman wins, Tiger Woods gets called out for being cheap, watch Golf Digest videos.